Hello, Grade 7 students! I am Teacher Cheryl, and welcome to my virtual classroom. Before we start with our lesson, I want you to take a look at these pictures carefully and tell me which sport do these equipments belong. Okay? You have 10 seconds to answer. Whoops! Time's up, and the correct answer is harness. Very good. Now, let us discuss about the history of harness. The history of harness dates back before the colonization of the Spaniards. During those periods, it was called Kali, and the techniques of the art is focused on bladed weapons for fighting. Kali was widely practiced throughout the archipelago. Both noblemen and commoners were enthusiasts and practitioners of the said art. Also, during those days, Kali is being taught in a school-like training ground which was called Bathoan along with military tactics, alibata or the native alphabet, and herbal medicines. Modern harness is the system of Filipino fighting arts founded by Remy Presas as a self-defense system. He published several books and videos on modern harness and is recognized as the father of modern harness. The term modern harness was used by Remy Presas' younger brother, Ernesto Presas, to describe his style of Filipino martial arts. Since 1999, Ernesto Presas has called his system Kombatan. It is derived from the traditional Presas family style of the bolo or machete and the stick dueling art of Balintawak Eskrima, with influences from the other Filipino and Japanese martial arts. Now, are you ready to enumerate the 12 basic strikes in harness? All right, let's start. So, can you tell me the first strike? Very good. The first one is the left temple strike. Second, right temple strike. Third, left arm strike. Fourth, right arm strike. Fifth, stomach thrust. Sixth, left chest thrust. Seven, right chest thrust. Eight is right foot strike. Nine, left foot strike. 10, left eye thrust. 11, right eye thrust. And last but not the least, number 12, strike to crown. These are the 12 basic strikes in harness. Now let us watch the video on the next slide.
A pleasant day to everyone.
We are here to execute the 12 striking techniques in harness. Are you ready? Okay, let's start!
you for watching this video. We hope you've learned something from this. I am Sir Sunny.
And I am Teacher Cheryl. Please don't forget to subscribe to his channel, Sir Sunny. So that ends our lesson for today. Thank you so much. Bye!
Bye!
Best friend
mo. Ano ko? Video ma.